to get to my car. You're better at the door thing.
Will, get out!
Oh God. Target's armed! Opening fire!
Will, stay down.
Put down the gun, Joyce!
Stop fucking shooting at us! God damn it! Will, are you okay?
I think so. Jack, that was...
I know. This is way out of hand.
I'd used a gun before. I'd been in a couple tough spots. Never had an army of pro gunmen chase me.
Not good. This is not good. There's the elevator to the lobby. Wait. It's coming down. Hide!
Not again. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You can do this. You can do this.
Take him down! Watch out!
These guys are wearing Monarch uniforms.
Monarch? Why the hell is Monarch firing at us?
You tell me! Hey!
Once, the other Joyce is here too!
Time's acting up again.
No surprise. We have to go.
Raider team, have Jack and William Joyce been detained?
Did you hear that? They know our names. They knew we'd be here.
They must be after the machine. The elevator. It's the only way out.
We can't go to your car. Monarch could be expecting that.
We have to, Jack. It's important. To fix the fracture, we need to get to my car.
Okay, just walk me through this, Will. Okay, time's broken, fine. But now you're saying we can fix it?
In theory, I built something for such an event years ago. But finding the countermeasure won't be easy.
The countermeasure? What's... Okay.
What happened?
Maybe the door's still open. Let me try.
Somehow I could focus and unfreeze Will, even if the world was still frozen.
Stunner. She was right about the fracture, about all of us.
Where's your car?
This way.
Met this girl. I'm getting on my way here. She's not unfreezing. It worked on you. Why isn't it working on the others?
I don't know. It may have to do with chronon exposure. Look at them all. It's a goddamn invasion. What are they doing? Why? Everybody, every witness to what they've done. We can get to the parking lot through the ledge hall.
You said you were prepared for this, that you knew it was gonna happen. How?
Beth Wilder. It's complicated. I'll explain in the car.